Hello, this is Mohammed Al-Qiyam, Director of Sales and Marketing for the Nile Ritz-Carlton. Ritz-Carlton is the quality of the service that we are providing here in Egypt is something different or unique. Other thing related to the location and the property is the most important thing. The heritage of the area in downtown, close to Tahrir Square and close to the Cairo Museum and overlooking the Nile, which is something very, very important to all the guests around the world. The adaptation of the market trends have been the major factor of success for the Nile Ritz-Carlton. How we did this? The local market, which is the Egyptians, we offer a lot of special offers for them and the added value, especially for the couples, for the families. And due to the location and the venues here in the hotel, variety of the food and beverage, the garden city, which is the massive space that the only hotel in downtown have a garden, which can accommodate up to 300 guests for the weddings and for the social events as well, which helps us to generate much more revenue. Or it was like an injection for the money in terms of the hotel. Plus the food and beverage, as we mentioned, and the swimming pool or the outdoor areas, which is, we helped us to move in this critical time during the pandemic, or till the moment as well. Actually, we are applying the regulation of the Egyptian government, which is the 50% capacity and 50% occupancy for the restaurants and for the rooms and the suites as well. So when you are moving around in the hotel, you will find all ladies and gentlemen inside the property. Everybody's wearing the masks. In the reception, there is a thin glass, which is transparent, just to have still the human touch, just to see the smile or the body language. It's not a smile because it's hiding behind the mask. All the restaurants who are making sure about the regulations, about the sanitizers in the public area, and the masks is very important, and the hygiene as well, especially for the kitchen. Regarding the accommodation, regarding the rooms and the suites, we are very, very focused on the sanitized all the rooms before and after the guests check in or check out. As we are dealing with the human touch a lot, especially the hotel industry, we are making sure that all the pens, pencil, all the tiny details are taking care of it, especially from the towels, from the sheets and the bed. We are very focused on this. For the spa and the gym, due to the human touch a lot, we are sanitized the gym, the spa, the treatments over there, just to make sure that we are taking care of the guest. And this is reflected from what we said before, that it comes first from our ladies and gentlemen. We are taking full care about them, just to take care about our guests. One of the unique selling points that we are offering, that we do have actually in the Nile Ritz-Carlton, the garden city that accommodate up to 800, which is, it's a massive space, and we have a shades just to take care about the, our guests from the winter wind. However, we're applying the government regulation, which is up to 300 only that we can offer. So we are attracting all the social events and as well the swimming pool, which is a massive space that can accommodate as well all the social events that we can build there. And the most important spot in the hotel, which is the Nox, the terrace. And you can find in all the TVs that some celebrities and parties online, which is adapting as well with the market trends, which is the most important thing, that the social distancing in the events, it's over there. Why is that? Because it's overlooking the Nile, you can see the pyramids if the climate is clear, definitely. Actually, the main factor of any success, which is the human touch. The main focus was our ladies and gentlemen. Safety and their health condition is the most important thing for the management, for their families, for their children, and for all of us. That's why we were keeping their morale is the key, which is the main communication that we are checking on them, we are making sure that all they are in safe, especially during the tough times, during March and April, which was very, very, very difficult times during that time because of the lockdown in Egypt happens. Once the business is back, I can rest assured that the morale of our ladies and gentlemen will be reflecting on the quality of service that we'll be providing for the clients and for the guests internationally and locally. And that shows from our evaluation that's, and shows as well for the surveys that we are providing for the guests in-house that either they are using our restaurants or the accommodation. It shows from the result, like Vivo, our Italian restaurant, scored ranking number one in Egypt in all the Italian restaurants over there. The other factor, which is very important factor for us as a management, that are one of the hotels, or I think one of the only hotel in Egypt, that we kept our ladies and gentlemen. We protect them during the tough times. And actually we gain more bond, we gain more loyalty. Once you feel safe and you get relieved and to de-stress, this is reflecting on the quality of service and reflecting as well for the guest loyalty and for our ladies and gentlemen loyalty as well. Actually, we are very positive for 2021, especially that we have a good news that the Saudi Arabian market will be bounced back strongly starting from 1st of April. We start to receive some bookings, good bookings from them and all the GCC. Actually, the government are doing a lot of marketing, especially that the World Cup is happening in the handball in Egypt, which is flagging out that Egypt is safe. The adaptation of the consumer behavior or the guest preferences is getting change, which is for the online. That's why we're having a lot of activities on the social media for the past previous time and for the upcoming period as well, either on the social media for the Facebook, Instagram and Snapchat. Especially on the Snapchat, that all the GCC market or all the Gulf market is very focused on this. We are ladies and gentlemen, serving ladies and gentlemen. We are all waiting for you.